That little guy is inside a deer print right now. That's how tiny he is. Here's my hand. That's how tiny that snapping turtle is. That's a common snapping turtle. There's another one called an alligator snapping turtle. Let's see if he can make it to the creek. He's getting there. for that little guy, that current is strong. He's probably gonna go bury himself. He's underneath some sticks and leaves. It's pretty much impossible to see him anymore. That's pretty cool. The snapping turtle, the painted turtle, and the box turtle are kind of like the main turtles, at least right in this area. That's the first snapping turtle I've seen in a while. I saw one a few years back when I had my dog Chloe. We walked through here and we found a big snapping turtle over on that side, and that was really cool. I'll put that video in the comments if you want to check it out. So someday that little turtle will be a big snapping turtle. And those, you do gotta watch out for those. You can't just go pick those up. You gotta know how to pick those up. If you encounter one of those, like on the highway, if you wanna move them, you can pick those up. I've done it many times, but you still have to be careful because they can snap at you, hence the name. Oh, he's still, oh no, that's just a leaf moving back and forth. Oh, I can see his head. He's looking at us right now. You probably can't see. That's funny, he's looking right at me. This is where I was laying for like a half hour watching that turtle. He loves it there. So if you're just walking through here, you'd have no idea that there's a baby turtle right there. Do you see it? His head is right there. We have a visitor. Meow. He is slowly making his way across the creek. You can see him there, barely. It's hard with that glare. Right there.
He's underneath that stick. You can see his head and his body and tail there. So he was over here, right by that stick, and he went that far. So he's making his way. But he still hasn't come up for air. Fighting that current. Man, he is fighting with all his might. Oh, he got some air. There he goes. Wow, he's moving. So he made it across the creek.
All right, so this has been his journey so far. He started here. He went down there. He chilled
there for a little bit by that first stick and went about a foot or less. Then eventually over here. He's definitely taking his time.